Okay, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mr. John Mcardle.